Brian Vandenberg from the Software Systems Engineer, Scholarly Leader of the Communities for First Year Discussion.
I'm J.J. Wakeless. I'm a retired admiral, United States Navy. I use these type of vehicles in operational concerns, and I've been a judge for 3 years and working for a software and development company now.
All right, you guys ready?
Yeah, ready.
Okay, so we'll put you on the clock and off you go.
I'm Charlie, he's responsible for autonomous English processing algorithms and also physical target sheets. And he is Bart, he is responsible for the whole aircraft design and implementation. It's Estes also. He is responsible for transmitting images to the ground station. And now we are going to represent how we are prepared for tomorrow. And also, we are going to use these figures to benefit from. This is mission planning. This represents mission planning.
These maps represent our simulation from flight mission demonstrations. This is our university report. The conditions, I mean sizes and the components are set as close as the conditions that are given in the rules. We have focused on two main things that were the primary task, vehicle navigation and research area. So we have designed our system based on these two primary tasks. We have implemented our mission planning according to the sequence in which we are going to start from tomorrow. So mission starts and team starts as line of takeoff. After line of takeoff, we will initialize the protocol to serve interface and the outcome.
To provide this task, we developed an application that collaborates with mission planner. Mission planner is already received the information that we need from our aircraft. The application is based on the base, the target communication of the doctor on the guiding server. We tested our system in our aircraft, and we succeed 70%. And also, if we interface is failed, we will reconnect the server, we restart the application. And also, another test is self detect and avoid. Interface, we can download the configured white pins are configured that downloaded from the server. Manually, we can avoid collision from configured but not automatically. And waveform navigation is another mission that we have.
Hi guys.
using the transmitter mix that will capture file error to the ground station. And the other one is to guarantee that we have filled the target sheet. To transmit to the ground station, we have placed panel camera and to make sure that the system is safe and actually it's a backup system and we have placed something for backup system. By using an open source software called G-Control, we can trigger the panel to capture mix by remote. So after we establish a basic communication between ground station and the aircraft, we can download this image. We can panel fails and we can download any picture or we can not see any picture. We take the SPR from the output and then we fill the
Thank you. you need two communication links. Start from one station, leaderboard, three SRIP servers. After that, please call on airdrop.
I mentioned about the airdrop system. We control the airdrop system manually and ground control operators. During the air run, I watch the airplane position. Find the speed and airplane speed and compare and some mathematical calculation. I will for the pilot and everything is okay for plane and we reach the airdrop target area. We will activate the system. Airdrop risks for this plane.
Slowly and we realize
realize this, realize that after that, we have a personal safety that we can see the first day to end the virus after that, thank you for listening.
Thank you. Thank you. Anybody got questions? So I'll start off, right? So somebody mentioned an 80% chance of finding the target and identifying it. What is that based on?
It's based on that we have some targets we make in our target. But during our operation, sometimes we miss the target because we all play live fast and due to our lack of sleep, sometimes we miss the target. We make the target. If our camera cannot see, we cannot detect targets. Actually, we arrange the camera position due to the aircraft safety collision so that you can see 25 meters in a second. So our aircraft is national aircraft, it is also 25 meters per second. So if we can see the slow of the search area, so we can look in it, we can see every target. But sometimes
we can
miss some
visualization. Okay, good. Other questions?
Yeah, you can watch after the
Yeah, you can watch after the
I'm sure that you cannot see it.
Okay.
In terms of the growth phase, because the unit in the protocol to go to the but it's safe because we have a portfolio of the top.
We'll go great, and then I will probably come back and engage me a few lessons learned for this. And I'll try and get my
you can
stick around here. We'll be back in about 5 minutes.
Okay.
Thank you.
Aynen, fotoğraf. Çok iyi. Gel. Safety'ye gireceğiz.